Hi Pranita.
Hi, how are you?
Good, good. You are right on time, dot on time. Very punctual.
Thank you. I like to be punctual. One second, I'm just trying to figure out the lighting.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I'm sorry. Where is it? Yeah, I think this is better. Yeah.
Yeah. So how are you holding up in lockdown? एक ड्राई रन तो लास्ट ईयर हो गया था.
Yeah, I'm like just surviving. I think we are all surviving, and now this time we are a little more positive, and we know what to do and how to go about the entire thing. So holding up quite well,
थोड़ा
even
बेटर
though
है.
हमारे सोसाइटी में काफी केसेस हैं, एंड आई हैड लाइक 2 केसेस इन माय हाउस. सो
इन योर हाउस?
यस, आई वाज लिटरली रोमिंग अराउंड विद मास्क इन द हाउस आल्सो, क्योंकि यू नो आई हैव लिटिल बेबी. शी इज ओनली आई हैव अ लिटिल बेबी, शी इज ओनली 9 months.
No, I was seeing house. I was seeing her photos on Insta,
Anisha, yeah.
Anisa. So who all are in their in your house? Who got COVID?
So my nanny got COVID, and thankfully I was literally with her, but we did not get it somehow. Me and
Okay.
Anisha are safe, but one more staff member then tested positive. तो हमने उनको एक अलग से कॉर्नर में क्वारंटीन किया, एंड सारा मेडिकेशन दे रहे थे, एंड घर में देन नाउ वी मेड अ रूल कि जब तक कोविड है वी विल ऑल लाइक यू नो वेयर मास्क इन द हाउस. जब तक अपने कमरे में इट्स फाइन, बट व्हेन वी आर आउट वी लाइक वेयरिंग मास्क.
Even the house members are a threat, right? I think everybody of the No, I think I'm not trivializing the matter. I think, but everyone has to be very, very safe, and especially when you are a little kid, such young
Because
son.
अभी क्या है ना, लॉट ऑफ बेबीज आर ऑल्सो गेटिंग इट. लाइक आई नो किड्स हु आर लाइक 1 year 2 year हु हैव टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव, एंड स्पेशली यू नो इट्स वेरी स्कैरी. इट्स नॉट अ गुड सिचुएशन टू बी इन.
No. But I think touch wood, but you know what I believe, you've been in such close proximity with your staff members who had COVID, so you
या
must either you have antibodies or you must have developed it to be able.
एक्चुअली यू नो आई टेल यू वन थिंग, मेरे डॉक्टर ने, पीडियाट्रिशियन ने, और डॉक्टर ने मुझे एक चीज बोली कि वी शुड ऑल क्वारंटीन, एंड टेस्ट बोला कि जिस जिस जो जो सिम्टम्स एज एंड वेन डेवलप करे दे शुड गेट टेस्टेड, बट अदरवाइज यू हैव टू ट्रीट योर सेल्फ दैट यू आर कोविड पॉजिटिव,
You are COVID
इंस्टेड ऑफ
positive.
यू नो ट्राइंग टू फाइट इट एंड से कि नहीं मुझे कुछ नहीं हुआ, आई एम नॉट फीलिंग एनीथिंग. बिकॉज यू नो एवरी इन अ हाउस इन बॉम्बे, आई एम फ्रॉम दिल्ली, सो आई नो द डिफरेंस दोनों में कितना डिफरेंस होता है घर के स्पेस में. दो वी हैव अ लार्जर हाउस इन बॉम्बे, बट स्टिल वी आर इन ईच अदर स्पेस. तो ये कहना कि मैं पॉजिटिव नहीं हूं और तुम हो इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो द बेस्ट थिंग टू डू इज कि सब वी ऑल स्टार्टेड आवर विटामिंस. आई गॉट लाइक बिग बिग पैकेजेस ऑफ विटामिंस, एंड आई वाज लाइक सब लोग लो और सेफ रहो एंड जस्ट वेयर योर मास्क. सो दैट्स द रूल इवन टुडे.
So, see, people are 20-30% positivity rate even if you do a random sample, and in a house if you have COVID, so this is a, so I'm saying anyways, you know, I think the flip side of this is positive side is ki there's a very good chance you already have antibodies now.
या आई जस्ट होप सो. लाइक आजकल तो बहुत रैंडम सिम्टम्स आ रहे हैं, बिकॉज यू नो आई एक्चुअली हैड कंजंक्टिवाइटिस, तो ऐसे मेरी आईज इच कर रही थी, तो द डॉक्टर सेड इवन दैट इज अ साइन. आई एम लाइक ओके, आई एम श्योर टेस्ट इज लाइक अभी यू नो डोंट गो मैड टेस्टिंग, एंड अपने आप को, एंड यू नो यू गेट मेंटली, इट्स मोर द फियर आल्सो ना दैट प्लेज अप ऑन योर माइंड.
राइट
मतलब
राइट
जब तक
मेनी
पॉजिटिव नहीं आया था, एंड यू वोंट बिलीव द टेस्ट केम आफ्टर अ वीक, तब तक वी वर ऑलरेडी डन विद half the quarantine period. So I was like God bless, that's it.
But you are relaxed now. Touch wood, you are re more relaxed now.
Yes, I am. Because now we are almost done with the quarantine period as well. So yes, I am.
So you know, I was reading your Insta profile, and it said actor, eclectic, and intuitive, right?
Yes.
So I think first of all, what do you actor and intuitive is, you know, self-explanatory. What do you mean by eclectic?
Eclectic is basically somebody who believes in everything. I am not somebody who is just like you know. I am not a strong believer of one thing. I am a person who is intuitive. I do have a extreme intuitive side. I believe in gratitude. I have a lot of faith, so I live by that. But saying that, I'm not somebody who's restricted. कि मेरा ये सोच है, और you know. I am going to follow this pattern. I'm a person who believes in acceptance and non-judgment. So that is my basic thought. So yeah, and that is what makes me what I am.
But what you were saying is very positive, but eclectic can have negative connotations, right? Someone is eclectic or fickle-minded, no? They will move from one thing to another.
I think that's a perception. How I perceive it is that somebody who's open and who can, who doesn't have to move from one thing to his, who's open to all. I am somebody who can accept everything, whatever comes my way, because that's how I kind of live my life. So, yeah.
No, you come across so positive. I can sense it. So. But when you say, but have you tried other things in life besides acting?
I belong to a political family, and
You are like Delhi ke, like mera baap kaun hai?
Exactly. My own grandfather has been member of parliament for 36 years. So I am from a political family, business family, and I'm also married into a business family. So business is something that comes very, very naturally to me. And I have done production as well. So acting came very easy to my life, touch wood. Like, I'm one of those blessed souls. So it just happened to me. It was not a choice that I made. It was just, it just happened, and I took it up, and my parents were not too keen, and I came to Bombay and I started working. And then I realized that, okay, because I started working at the age of 18, which I was really young.
Yes.
So, yeah. Then I, of course, did my own production, and I have a little business that we run and all of that, yeah.
So acting came naturally to you. Personality mein extension.
Oh, thank you, Diljit. I can see my friend live here.
Oh, okay.
He's commenting, so I'm just like, thanking him.
You want to take any of the comments on the screen, respond to them? I think a lot of people are sending.
Yes, I think, my last show, people really, really loved, and they loved the character. Again, it was like, I'm doing fine, guys. Like, everyone's asking me, how am I? Because I don't know, apne follow kiya ki nahi, but because I was going through so much personally, I started doing a live every day, which is like a gratitude series.
But I saw one or two before I opened up.
So with my friends and, who are like family in Bombay. So I thought ki itna kuch ho raha hai, and you open the news and we all get like very upset looking at it, and we get very scared. But, Dajit is asking, how was it playing a negative character being such a positive person? That's a good question. I think I really enjoyed it, because it was everything that, I feel every human being has a positive side and has a negative side. It's always grey. Kabhi bhi kuch black or white nahi hota. I believe in the grey area, personally also. So sometimes you have to really push yourself to do the right thing. So funda mera life mein ye hai that whatever the situation may be, I will try to force myself to do the right thing, even if it is going against my will. So doing that, you sometimes suppress that anger, that agitation. So... Absolutely. So I think that has given me a let out that if I was just completely open and I didn't have a value system to fall back on, or mujhe koi kehta ki, isko maar do aur ye kar do, I would have actually gone out and done it. So
agar wo value system or judgment call or law and order nahi hota, to jo hota wo bahar aa gaya.
Absolutely. So matlab bahut maza aata hai actually. you feel that how those people feel, if they are actually angry and they want to blast. So you have to just pick that moment and feel it and just do it.
So you must have imagined all the people you wanted to be angry or negative with. Ab ye samne hai, ab karna hai.
Yeah, just like that moment, it just comes naturally.
It's a good thing. Aur baki se, I think maine aapka ek live dekh raha tha gratitude pe. I think that's a very important topic in life. Most people don't understand that gratitude.
Yeah.
Want to say something on that?
Absolutely. So, kya hota hai na ki kabhi kabhi hum baithe hote hain aur cheeze sab negative ho rahi hoti hai. Especially is situation mein, when I got very scared. Aur mujhe sare emotions saath mein feel ho rahe the. Like, I was angry. My daughter's fine. Thank you so much. Somebody just asked what I thought.
Yeah,
So I was angry, I was frustrated. I thought कि मैंने पहले से precaution क्यों नहीं लिया, and you know, मेरा उसका antigen मेरी नानी का negative आया, so I thought she's fine, and then the RT-PCR came positive. तो I got scared. तो सारे ना you start blame, guilt, ये सारे जो emotions होते हैं ना वो सब आने लग जाते हैं बाहर, and I was going in that loop because I feel negative thoughts का एक loop होता है और उसको break करना ना it's like a balloon, you keep blowing it. वो इतना बड़ा बन जाता है नेगेटिव थॉट से कि यू कैन एक्चुअली कैन कवर योर एंटायर लाइफ. सो यू हैव टू बर्स्ट दैट बलून, एंड दैट ह्यूज बलून दैट यू कीप ब्लोइंग योर नेगेटिव थॉट्स.
उसकी टिप्स क्या है, बर्स्ट कैसे करते हो?
तो उसको ऐसे बर्स्ट करते हैं कि जब भी आप किसी एक लूप पे फंस जाए लाइफ में, लाइक यू नो दिस इज फॉर ऑल व्होएवर विल वॉच दिस लाइव लेटर आल्सो, यू हैव टू थिंक ऑफ अ सिचुएशन कि आपने सोचा जिसे मैंने परसीव कर लिया पहले से. First, you have to understand that you are in a negative loop. So, negative loops क्या होते हैं? जैसे blame, जैसे guilt. Blame अगर आप किसी और को कर रहे हो, that means you're gonna, you know, you'd never get out of that situation. Guilt basically means you're gonna repeat the same action again and again. If I feel guilty and I don't accept my mistake, I will keep repeating that action. Then never and always, like we use these words to ourselves. I always make this mistake. I never listen. Then you know we are thinking about the past or future. So, you know, these are basically, first you recognize that you're in a negative loop. And am I future predicting? Am I mind reading? Like, I already read your mind. Ye mere baare mein aisa soch raha hoga. That is a negative loop. So, you have to think of one incident where you thought ki aisa hone wala hai aur aisa nahi hua. For example, I meet you and I thought that you don't like me. And then later I figure out that you do. So, I just have to go back to that feeling. And realize कि अरे देखो I thought कितना गलत सोचा मैंने इस इंसान के बारे में और ये ऐसा नहीं निकला. The moment you break that poke a hole ना the balloon starts deflating. So when sometimes I will never get a show, I will never get work, or I always choose the wrong people. Once you have to think of that one friend who was right for you, who was a true friend. Like you know sometimes you're always in that loop कि I always come across the wrong people. I always end up in a bad relationship. All you have to do is go back and think of that one good relationship that you came across, that one true friend you have, and you burst that bubble and you get out of it. So I had this pack of gratitude cards that I used to literally pick up every day, look at, and I'm like, I'm not feeling up to it. I can't, you know, and you put it aside. And then Monday I realized ki nahi, I have to do this. And I picked up that card again and I said, the only way is that I literally push myself to help somebody else. So my funda in life is that if you are low and something is not going right in your life, instead of trying to constantly rectify your life, just leave your problem aside and go help somebody else. And then automatically with life, you will get a solution yourself. So I started picking up these cards and I started reading and saying it loud to myself and writing it down that, you know, even though itna kuch ho raha tha mere surrounding mein, I was safe. I have to be grateful for that. I know people, like I know 7 people the past few days who have lost their lives, who have lost their family members. So it was affecting me. So I thought that, you know, at least I should be grateful for, you know, being alive and my parents are fine and everyone is recovering.
So you are, if I can say, you are saying, ya to koi positive thought le aao, ya kisi ki help kar do, things like that. But yes. What about, you know, what I have seen work for me or someone else, what I've heard is some people like dance. So, you can dance on a song or you can go jogging. Physical activities also can put you in a positive mood.
Absolutely. Even taking a cold, like hot shower, cold shower, like, you know, it relaxes you because wo anxiety levels ko aapke down kar deta hai. So, you start feeling a little better. Even sometimes, like for a lot of actors, like yesterday I was going live with a friend of mine and, you know, I was like, I'm just doing a live without makeup. She's like, I feel like putting makeup. I say, baby, you just do whatever you want to. You know, if it makes you feel good, I will feel good about it. It's just that.
Whatever makes you feel good.
Absolutely.
So, acha, we are a food company. We are biryani by kilo. What are your food habits? Are you foodie or you are like a picky eater? Kya khate ho? Kya acha lagta hai aapko? Kya, are you a good cook?
I'll tell you one thing. I live. A lot of people eat to live. I live to eat. I'm a Delhiite. I'm a complete foodie. I love, like the one thing that really makes me happy is food. Like, okay. Being genuinely honest, like I remember ek main incident batati hu that I was just in a bad mood and my husband kept asking me kya hua kya hua kya hua. I'm like nah, nothing. I also don't know kya hua to be very honest na. And suddenly raat ko na we called for a lot of food and I started eating and after eating he's like, oh, तुमने सुबह से कुछ अच्छा खाया ही नहीं था. मुझे पहले बता रही थी मैं सुबह खिला देता. Why were you in such a bad mood? And I started feeling good. So I think food तो बहुत ही important part है life का. Like it's one of.
आपको क्या अच्छा लगता है? So you have you tried biryani by kilo before? I know you're going to eat today. Have you tried biryani by kilo before also?
Yes, I have. I've tried it in Delhi. In fact, I was talking to my bhabhi today, and I said that I'm going live with you guys, and she's like. Oh, we just ordered from them and their biryani is really nice and especially the kathel biryani because everyone in my house is a non-vegetarian and my brother is a pure vegetarian. So she's like, they are the only people actually. You guys are the only people who have kathel biryani. So she was like, you have to try it. And I was like, oh, like, you know, that is something that I actually, when I saw the thing, I was like, achha, I thought aur bhi jagah milta hoga, but... She said, it's only biryani by the kilo where she's eaten that and she loved it.
No, and if I can tell you, everyone knows you, but I'll give a brief introduction of biryani by kilo. So we have 50 states now, 20 cities in India. We are a 100 crore plus company. And, you know, our USP is ki hum order aane ke baad fresh dum cook karte hain handi biryani. Usi handi mein customer ko deliver karte hain. So it's very authentic. And very hygienic and safe, customary khulta. And we have like not only Hyderabadi, but Lucknowi, Calcutta, and of course, mutton, chicken, cutter, whatever. And also, you know, lovely kebab. So I think you ordered some mutton galotti, chicken seek as well. So you're going to love.
I was adamant about the mutton galotti because, you know, I've called for a lot of food and I will be sending it also to a few people, you know, who are not stepping out because they are in quarantine. So the idea was to share. And, I was sure कि बिरयानी एक ऐसी चीज है कि मेरे को सोचना नहीं पड़ेगा भेजने से पहले. अगर आप किसी से भी पूछोगे, I'm sure जितने भी लोग यहाँ पे लाइव होंगे या किसी से भी, they will be like biryani तो we love biryani, we love kebabs and it's a no brainer. So that is something that I was like, okay, I'm going for it.
And if you like biryani, it's because biryani by kilo we use a rice which is very 2 years naturally aged and very well, all authentic, fresh made. You're going to love it. I think even the galottis and firni everything. But aap ghar mein bhi banate biryani ya kebabs kaise karte? You make your
biryani, of course we've made at home. Kebabs hi banate hain, but itne tasty. Sorry, but the truth is like, you know, of course you guys specialize in it. The way jo aroma hoti hai na, jab wo box khulta hai, wo hum kuch bhi kar le. Like I'm telling you, sab chef ban gaye the lockdown mein, aur abhi bhi hum, all my friends are like. Amazing chef, but still, you know, you can't match up the professionalism.
No, of course. You're going to love it. And so what else you like in food? You like Japanese, Italian, kuch golgappe?
I like Asian. That's my... Asian. My husband is a complete biryani and a butter chicken person. And it is his birthday too today.
Oh, so I'm like, happy.
Thank you. So that's why I was like, yo.
Is he from Delhi? तो फिर तो बटर चिकन.
हाँ, but it's like that बटर चिकन बिरयानी गलौची जो दिल्ली की है और बिरयानी बाद के
लोगों की है. That's like to love it. He's going to love it. How long you've known your husband for? Is he from like long time, Delhi times, college times? क्या?
No. It was like a love come arranged sort of a thing. But yeah, he's also from the north and settled in Bombay.
He's not from the movie industry or the TV industry.
No.
So you keep that very separate, eh? Your TV life, the movie life, and this life.
Absolutely. I was very sure I don't want to get married to an actor just because I thought same profession hota, but there is no fun to share. Like, you know, his work is different, mine is different, and when we come together, then he has different things to talk about. I have different things to talk about. So it's nice.
So does he watch all your serials and everything? Does he love you on this?
He only has one condition, like he'll pass over, he'll pause it. Achhi lagi ho, that's it. And that's it. I'm like, dekh lo ye scene. He's like, no, that's it. You're looking nice, that's it.
But is he not a movie buff or something? Or just he doesn't watch serials?
He doesn't watch serials, but otherwise, of course, aajkal to we are surviving because of Netflix and food. Like it's Netflix and chill. So everyone, yes. I think, who's feeling happy is because, and thank God we can order food. Otherwise, yes. it would have been like a disaster. Because we are literally surviving on eating good food and watching stuff on.
Any new series you watched, which you abhi dekha Netflix pe Ajeeb Dastaan has come, right?
Yeah, I've seen that.
Saw that. Did you like it?
Yes, I liked it. And the latest one I saw was on Osho, which was also fabulous.
Maa Sheela. Such a gritty lady, such a feisty lady, and I think she's doing so much work in Switzerland now, right?
Yes, absolutely. So that's what I'm saying, you know, ki wo perception wali jo hum baat kar rahe the, going back to that, you see that series, she has a lot of streaks of everything. Like, aap bata nahi sakte ki wo kisi ke liye achhi hogi, kisi ke liye buri. But to each his own.
But I think aap energy sense kar sakte ho logon ki, if it's a good energy, you can sense it.
Absolutely. So I personally felt that it was, a different sort of energy. Power, of course, but yeah.
पर आपको किस तरह के रोल्स में एक्टिंग में मजा आता है? Of course, negative, comedy, romantic, bahu वाले, साथ वाले. What is the one you like?
So the last show that I did was Kavach, where I was playing a caravan. So that is something जो मैंने आज तक नहीं किया था. Like आत्मा को बुलाना and playing with all these supernatural things and वो वाली सारी that zone was completely different altogether and it was scary also. But बहुत मजा आया था. It was a different character. It was not positive. It was not negative. It was just very different.
But do you believe in that?
I do believe कि energies हैं. ऐसा नहीं है. मतलब in fact हम बहुत से लोग देखते हैं ये सारे shows and हम तो act करते हैं इनमें. तो when you do it, literally हम जंगल के बीच में मैं कह रही हूँ कि कोई भी आत्मा मेरे अंदर आ जाए. I was like so scared in my heart and I'm like मैं काला धागा पहन लो. Because I do believe, yeah, there are so many energies around us. ऐसा तो हो नहीं सकता कि spirits जैसा कुछ नहीं है and उसके ऊपर इतने series और thesis और there are a lot of paranormal activities that happen. So I do believe in it.
If you've read,
it's scary to shoot like that. To be very honest,
have you read Many Masters, Many Lives, Brian?
Yes.
I think if you read that also, he talks about. I think of course, if we believe that. The soul is not created or destroyed, so kahin na kahin to jaati hogi, right?
Absolutely. In fact, when I decided to get pregnant and have a baby, that was just right after Kavach. And first time pe I was like going through. I was reading a lot of books on babies and souls. So they, usme bhi there was a lot about all these things that even the child that you want, you should manifest it and you should pray for it and then an old soul comes in your life, it's your family, so it's like that.
Any dream role you want to do, look at a movie or some web series, ye mujhe karna hai, something like that?
See, I have always had a thing in my head to play somebody who is powerful or even the new movie that's that Gangubai, which Alia Bhatt is playing, a character like that, I think I can pull off something like that really well.
A strong woman.
Somebody who has powers, fears, and has that sort of energy, who stands by
thing. Boss lady.
Boss lady, yeah, exactly. That is the right word. But how did you come up with Biryani by the Kilo? I would want to know about that. Like, what made you get into this particular business and how did it start?
So see, I am an engineer from IIT. I've done my master's. I was IT, entrepreneur for a lot of years. I was in private equity. So I used to fund a lot of these businesses, consumer businesses. So mujhe lagta tha, India se ek chain nahi hai jo worldwide hai. I've lived in Singapore, New York, different places. Jo butter chicken type aur wo sab to hai, but it's not a big chain like Chipotle or a McDonald's or something. So biryani is one category in India which is very deep, which is a single pot meal, a very versatile, right? And it's very delivery friendly. So we can, and there's no leader in the world, like pizza, my Pizza Hut, Domino's. But so here, so now we are in 20, 25 cities. So बिरयानी इज वन कैटेगरी आई थॉट कि वी कैन टेक इट वी कैन मेक अ पैन इंडिया चेन और अ पैन वर्ल्ड चेन वन डे सो टकवुड नाउ वी हैव 50 आउटलेट्स इन 20 सिटीज एंड यू नो इफ इट वाज नॉट फॉर कोविड वी वुड हैव वी'ड बी गोइंग टू अदर कंट्रीज सो दिस समथिंग वी कैन मेक ऑल इंडियंस प्राउड इट इज आवर हेरिटेज राइट एंड इट्स अ कंप्लीट मील विद एरोमास एंड ऑथेंटिक रेसिपीज राइट सो इट इज लाइक इट इज अ ड्रीम फॉर मी टू जस्ट टेक इट टू द वर्ल्ड
Wow. See, that is what I'm talking about. Like, it's always it's so good to talk to somebody who's starting something with a vision and knows what they are doing. Or actually, usi ke wajah se a business is defined. That it becomes a success or it is a failure. Because there are a lot of brands that start and then there is a downfall. Because you always have to have a vision if you are going ahead in life. And clearly, you have.
Next time you're going to, in one or two, three years, to another country. You'll feel proud as an Indian to be right, authentic. Because see, we have sometimes just, you know, aap India ki bahar jao, London, North Korea, to ekdam sab jagah wo chicken tikka, butter chicken. It is although good, but our jo authentic dishes hain, they have not been justice in a good way. So I think that's what we want to do.
Wow, that will be a fabulous idea, and I wish you all the success. And I'm sure by next year when we are out there and we've conquered COVID and we can travel and I see your outlet.
No, please. And mostly a delivery outlet, but cities like Thane, we have a dine-in, like Delhi, we have one. So like smaller cities like Jaipur, Ludhiana, Kanpur, Bhopal, we have dine-ins, Pune, etc. So I think you should, whenever you're traveling within India also and your fans. But we wish you all the best. I think you're such a positive person and such a versatile person. And very,
thank you so much.
What's your husband's name?
Shivi.
So very happy birthday to Shivi. We wish him also all the best. कुछ आपने केक वगैरह बनाया उनके लिए आज क्या हो रहा है?
Of course, cake भी आ रहा है and अब तक तो सारा खाना आ रहा है. I'm going to make खाना आ रहा है. So it is a mini party that I'm going to be sharing with some people who are quarantined and people in my house as well because of course two of my staff are not cooking. So I was like, you know, I'll give them a treat, they'll feel happy. So that is why.
And wish you all the best and stay blessed.
Thank you so much. One question I want to ask you before you go, because I'm also doing this gratitude thing. So I've already picked a card for you. So select three things that you are grateful for right now and how it makes you feel.
So first of all, you know, I'm grateful for being healthy and alive. That is the number one thing. Number two, I'm very grateful my wife, my daughters and all my parents, brother, sister, near and dear ones, they're healthy and we are all, you know, keeping safe. That's the number. Number three, you know, biryani by kilo, it is something to me. So 1,000 employees, they're keeping safe and we are able to cater to so many people, you know, more than 5,000 orders a day, we are able to bring joy to people's life. So, and we are like the vision I talked about, so I'm very grateful for that third. So overall, very grateful. I think can't be more grateful. I think all with all the gratitude and love.
And I'm really grateful for the amazing food that I'm going to be eating today. And thank you so much. Of course, I'll share the stories with. I think your network.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure.
Same here. And happy birthday to Shiv. We wish him from our side. Thank you from
everyone. Thank you. All the best to you too.
Yes. Bye. All the best.